Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to Jim's Detailing Garage. I am coming at you from the Rosemont Convention Center, World of Wheels, exclusive from Jim's Detailing Garage. It's uncut. I hope you enjoy the footage. Peace.
We'll do it. Start from here. Now that's what I like right here. Boom! Oh, the box Chevy. Wow. That blue, look at that. Whoa. That's awesome. Hey guys. Dead end. Look at that. Sweet Mother of Jesus, is that cool?
Awesome.
Sweet Mother of Jesus. Look at that. Look at the paint. I like that. That's cool. That's cool, man. Imagine zipping around in that thing. Fire. Looks like a toy. Body drop. That's sweet, man. Kudos. Oh, look at that. Love that paint. I never used to like custom paint, but now I just love custom paint and would
love to get a car custom painted
in the future. That's gorgeous. Look at that paint. For sale. That. Look at this Chevy Impala. Paintwork, fine paintwork, sends me to heaven. Look at that. So appreciative. So appreciative. That's sick, ain't it? Dude! That is... I'm speechless. Corvette Alley here, man. Woo! I don't know what to look at first. Look at that. I have low miles. Look at that. Wow. Ooh, that's cool paint, huh? No, that's a wrap. There's their brown. I like that. That brown is good looking. Oh, I come around. He's got purple wheels. You know me in purple. Oh, that's stunning. That is stunning. That is one beautiful Corvette. I love those wheels. Those are stock. Those are actually stock wheels painted purple. And look at the green. Look at the green. Three of my favorite colors together.
Green, purple, and yellow.
Unique. I love it. Different. Awesome. Look at these crankshafts. And I just noticed rotors. Well done. Well done. And my favorite of all, detailing. Pretty tough. That's pretty tough. Look at that. That's nice, huh? That's cool. That little tiny wheel. I'd drive that. I would drive that in a heartbeat.
nicely done too. It's nicely done. I have to go get a model car. I have tons of those in my garage. And then here's the bubble showcase car capsule. I was thinking about getting one of those and then just didn't pull the trigger. But they're cool. Car capsules are cool. They've proven themselves in the industry. Cars. Neat stuff here. Just a blessing to be in here. Just a blessing. I'm so appreciative. So appreciative. That's a great paint job, huh? Ooh. Look at the hell. Look at the money. Money, 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 money. That's nice. That's what I want to ride. That's sweet. And purple. And green. That's fire, dude. Holy cow. Fill up. Start to fill up. Now that's beautiful, huh? Look at that. Old school. Look at that. Look at that.
That's cool, huh?
Nice, classy, well done. Just one that I see. No worries, man. It's a cool show, ain't it, dude?
Yeah.
If you guys are on YouTube, go to Jim's Detailing Garage. You'll see. Yeah, dude. Jim's Detailing Garage. You'll see me. A lot of Ferraris, Lamborghinis. Fords, Porsches. You'll like it. You'll like the channel.
Yeah.
Fire, dude. That's cool. Look at that. Excuse me. Oh, look at that. Covered up. Oh man, speechless nice. Look at those 4Gs, man. Woo! Well, YouTube, I am back to the beginning. I hope you enjoyed today's content, an exclusive from Jim's Detailing Garage at the World of Wheels. Till next time.